Many people call it like Japanese calligraphy, but between Shodo and Japanese calligraphy have a lot of difference. Japanese calligraphy uses Japanese when it is still writing such as a document, but Shodo is an expression art of their traditional Japan. So today I write kanji. It is called sha. It is named shooting, but it comes from the shape of the bow. Today I'm honored to propose opportunities such as propose this shodo in SMAA, and I thanks to the student and my shodo teacher and my club member.
Thank you.